Good morning students, myself Renu Yadav, and in this video I'm going to teach you subtracting unlike fractions and simplification. These topics are covered in your exercises 7F and 7G, and the video is for class 5. So let's move on to our first topic, subtracting unlike fractions, which is exercise 7F. Question 1. Convert into like fractions and subtract 3 by 4 minus 1 by 2. Children, as you can see that the denominator of both the fractions are not same, we need to make the denominator same. For that, what we will do, we will find the LCM of both the denominators, which are 4 and 2. On solving, we get the LCM of 4 and 2 is 4. Now, what next will be done is 4, which is the LCM, divided by 4, which is the denominator, into 3 minus. Minus is the sign which came from the question. 4, again, which is the LCM, divided by 2, which is the denominator, into 1, which is the numerator, upon 4. Again, this 4 is the LCM. Therefore, what is the formula? LCM divided by denominator into numerator upon LCM. Okay, so 1 into 3, here we will get, after solving, 4 divided by 4 is 1, into 3 minus 2 into 1 upon 4, then 3 minus 2 upon 4, which will give you 1 by 4 as the answer. Question 2. Subtract 4 minus 3 by 7. Assuming 1 as the denominator of 4, we get 4 by 1 minus 3 by 7. We can see that the denominator is not the same. Therefore, finding the LCM of 1 and 7, we get 7. So 4 by 1 minus 3 by 7 is equals to 7, which is the LCM, divided by 1, which is the denominator, into 4, which is the numerator, minus 7, which is the LCM, divided by 7, which is the denominator, into 3, which is the numerator, upon 7, which is the LCM. After solving this equation, we get 7 into 4 minus 1 into 3 upon 7, which will give 28 minus 3 upon 7. After solving it, we get 25 by 7. Changing it into a mixed fraction, we get 3 4 by 7 as the answer. Question 3. Subtract 8 3 by 10 minus 4 4 4 by 5. What we have to do first is we need to multiply 8 by 10. 8 into 10 is equals to 80. 80 plus 3 will give 83 by 10 minus 4 5s are 20. 20 plus 4 will give 24 by 5. So the question is for 83 by 10 minus 24 by 5. As the denominator is not the same, we need to find out the LCM. The LCM of 5 and 10 is 10. So 83 by 10 minus 24 by 5 is equals to 10, which is the LCM, divided by 10, which is the denominator, into 83, which is the numerator, minus 10, which is the LCM, divided by 5, which is the denominator, into 24, which is the numerator, upon 10, which is again the LCM. After solving this equation, we get 1 into 83 minus 2 into 24 by 10. On solving it, we get 83 minus 48 by 10, which gives 35 by 10. Changing it into a mixed fraction, we get 3 5 by 10, and changing it into the lowest term, we get 3 1 by 2. Question 4. Subtract 3 by 8 plus dash is equals to 15 by 16. So children, here in this question we need to find out what fraction will come in the blank space. So let the fraction be x. The equation which will be formed is 3 by 8 plus x is equals to 15 by 16. X is equals to, when we will take the variable at one side and constant at the other side, we get x is equals to 15 by 16 minus 3 by 8. Now, as the denominator is not the same, we will find the LCM, and the LCM of 16 and 8 is 16. So 16, which is the LCM, divided by 16, which is the denominator, into 15, which is the numerator, minus 16, which is the LCM, divided by 8, which is the denominator, into 3, which is the numerator, upon 16, which will give 1 into 15 minus 2 into 3 by 16. After solving, we get 15 minus 6 by 16, which will give 9 by 16 as the answer. Question 5. 7 by 12 minus 8 by 9. First we will multiply 7 into 12, plus then we will add it to 7, which will give 91 by 12 minus 8 by 9. As the denominator is not the same, we will find the LCM. The LCM of 12 and 9 is 36. So we will get 36, which is the LCM, divided by 12, which is the denominator, into 91, which is the numerator, minus 36, which is the LCM, divided by 9, which is the denominator, into 8, which is the numerator, upon 36. By solving it, we get 3 into 91 minus 4 into 8 by 36. After solving it, we get 273 minus 32 by 36, which will give 241 by 36, and changing it into a mixed fraction, we get 625 by 36. Moving towards our next topic, simplification exercise 7G. Question 1, 3 by 7 plus 5 by 7 minus 4 by 7. As the denominator is same here, we need not to find the LCM. So we get 3 plus 5 minus 4 by 7, which will give 8 minus 4 by 7, and then the answer is 4 by 7. Question 2. 11 1 by 2 minus 5 1 by 4 minus 3 1 by 8. What we will do first is we will multiply 11 into 2 plus 1 by 2, which will give 23 by 2 as the first fraction. Second, 5 into 4 plus 1 by 4. 5 into 4 plus 1 by 4 which will give 21 by 4 as the second fraction. And 3 into 8 plus 1 by 8 will give 25 by 8 as the third fraction. As the denominator is not the same, we will find out the LCM of 2, 4 and 8. LCM of 2, 4 and 8 is 8. Putting it into the equation, we get 8, which is the LCM, divided by 2, which is the denominator, into 23, which is the numerator, minus 8, which is the LCM, divided by 4, which is the denominator, into 21, which is the numerator, minus 8, which is the LCM, divided by 8, which is the denominator, into 25, which is the numerator, upon 8. Solving it, we get 4 into 23 minus 2 into 21 minus 1 into 25 by 8. Solving it, we get 92 minus 42 minus 25 by 8. When we again solve it, we got 92 minus 67 by 8, which will give 25 by 8. Changing it into mixed fraction will give 3 1 by 8 as the answer. Question 3. Find the sum 3 by 13 plus 1 5 by 26 plus 2 7 by 39 and subtract it from 8. First, we need to form the equation. So, we will get 3 by 13 plus 26 into 1 plus 5 by 26 which will give 31 by 26 and 2 into 39 plus 7 by 39, which will give 85 by 39 as the question. Now, as the denominator is not the same, we will find the LCM of the denominators. Therefore, LCM of 13, 26 and 39 is 78. Now, 78, which is the LCM, divided by 13, which is the denominator, into 3, which is the numerator, plus 78, which is the LCM, divided by 26, which is the denominator, into 31, which is the numerator, plus 78, which is the LCM, divided by 39, which is the denominator, into 85, which is the numerator, upon 78. When we will solve this equation, we will get 6 into 3 plus 3 into 31 plus 2 into 85 by 78. Again, solving this, we get 18 plus 93 plus 170 by 78. Again, solving it, we get 281 by 78. And changing it into a mixed fraction, we get 347 by 78. Now, moving to the next part of the question, which is 8 minus 281 by 78. Assuming the denominator of 8 as 1, we find out that the denominators are not the same. Now, to make the denominator same, we need to find out the LCM of the denominators. So, the LCM of 78 and 1 is 78. Framing it into the question, we get 78, which is the LCM, divided by 1, which is the denominator, into 8, which is the numerator, minus 78, which is the LCM, divided by 78, which is the denominator, into 281, which is the numerator, upon 78, which is the LCM. Solving the equation, we get 78 into 8 minus 1 into 281 by 78. When we will solve this step, we will get 624 minus 281 upon 78. Solving this step, we get 343/78. Changing this fraction into a mixed fraction, we get 431/78 as the answer. Question 4. How much bigger is 12/1/2 than the sum 4/15 plus 19/5 plus 43/20? Now, as we can see that the denominator is not the same, we need to find the LCM. So the LCM of 15, 5 and 20 is 60. Now 60 divided by 15 into 4 plus 60, which is the LCM, divided by 5, which is the denominator, into 19, which is the numerator, plus again 60, which is the LCM, divided by 20, which is the denominator, into 84, which is the numerator, by 60, which is the LCM. After solving this equation, we get 4 into 4 plus 12 into 19 plus 3 into 83/60. After solving this, we get 16 plus 228 plus 249 upon 60. After solving it, we get the answer 493 upon 60. So the sum of 4/15 plus 19/5 plus 43/20 is 493/60. Now we need to subtract this term from 12/1/2. LCM of 60 and 2 is 60. 60 divided by 60 into 493 minus 60 divided by 2 into 25 upon 60, which will give 1 into 493 minus 30 into 25 upon 60, which will give 257 upon 60, which is equals to 417/60. Question 5. Simplify 2 2/5 minus 1 3/10 plus 4/15. What we will do first here is we will multiply 2 into 5. It will give you 10. 10 plus 2, 12. So the fraction is 12/5 minus 1 into 10. 10 plus 3, 13. 13/10. The fraction is 13/10 plus 4/15. So the question is 12/5 minus 13/10 plus 4/15. Now, as you can see that the denominator is not the same. what we need to do is we need to make the denominator same. On making the denominator same, we will find out the LCM. LCM of 5, 10 and 15 is 30. Putting it into the formula, we get 30, which is the LCM, divided by 5, which is the denominator, into 12, minus 30, again, which is the LCM, divided by 10, which is the denominator, into 13, which is the numerator, plus 30, which is the LCM, divided by 15, which is the denominator, into 4, which is the numerator, upon 13, the LCM. Okay? So after solving this equation, we get 6 into 12 minus 3 into 13 plus 2 into 4 by 30. After solving this equation, we get 72 minus 39 plus 8 by 30, which is equals to 41 by 30. And converting it into mixed fraction, we get 111 by 30. Home assignment: subtract 9 4 by 9 minus 6 2 by 3. Question 2: 13 by 24 minus 11 by 36. Simplify question 1: 7 3 by 4 plus 2 1 by 4 minus 4. Question 2: 2 5 by 9 minus 3 plus 13 by 8. With this, we end up with the topic. Thank you.